a warning sound when we disturb and expand the wood. But the wood of this one is shorter and wider than the king cobra. And at the back of the wood present wood marking tool. The natural length is around 2 meters and it can eat several animals such as frogs, toads, birds, rodents, or even the other smaller snakes. When the cobra bites, it may inject only 1/3 of whole venom, but that's enough to kill the victim with a single bite. Its venom acts on nervous system that leads to systemic paralysis and respiratory failure, the same as the king cobra, but it's more potent 5 times in the same amount. And do you know why the snake always keeps eyes on him? Why the snake keeps eyes on him? Pardon? He's handsome? Difficult to answer. Actually, snake has no ear for hearing, and it has very poor eyesight. It's aware to vibration or moving object. So, the best way when you confront with general snake is standing very still and let the snake go first. But if the snake does not go, how to do? How to do? If the snake does not go? Pardon? Move backward. Oh, very good. You should step backward quietly or walk slowly, and then you can move any direction. We also have spitting cobra inside the first floor of the building, but we cannot show here because spitting cobra can spit venom around 2 meters. That means if its venom reaches into your eyes, you may be blind and we may get fired. So it's not safe to show here.